everybody. My name is Suzanne. I'm 10 years old. I'm in class Discover 1V, and today I will tell you about a Venn diagram. This Venn diagram shows the difference between the non-living thing and the living thing. The living thing is a cat, and the non-living thing is a hat. First, I am going to tell you about the difference between the hat and the cat. The cat can move, but the hat can't move. The cat moves by itself. The cat can breathe, but the hat can breathe. The cat breathes in oxygen and breathes out carbon dioxide. The cat can grow, but the hat can grow. The cat needs nutrients and water to live, but the hat doesn't need it. The cat can reproduce, but the hat can reproduce. The cat can reproduce by giving birth. Now I am going to talk about the similarities. Both of them are brown and they can change. The cat can grow bigger or fatter. The hat can become older. That's the end of my presentation. Thank you for listening and goodbye.